Hey, good morning, sports fans of Lil Red, the baddest Z in the land. Thanks for watching this YouTube channel. Got a pretty big event going on this morning. As usual, if you watch any of the clips on this channel for car shows, they start out like this at zero dark 30. And that's just because we always like to get there first, because Ricky Bobby said it, you're either first or you're last. I think he said if you're not first, you're last. But we're not going to be last, so it's about 0500. The gates open at Thunder Valley Raceway at 6:30, and the event is King of the Open Road. KOTOR, KOTOR is the acronym. Big event happening today. This morning we're going to be checking in about 296 other cars, and I don't know how many are racers and how many are cruising and car showing, but we're going on a 200-mile cruise from Thunder Valley Raceway down to Apache, Oklahoma. The town of Apache has a bunch of different events set up for the cruisers, like burnout contests and giveaways and food and all that. Big deal for Apache, Oklahoma, to have 200 to 300 cars show up in the morning. So we start cruising down there around 8, probably about 9:30. We get down there. We're going to hang out for a little while. We're not doing any burnouts. We don't treat Lil Red like that. We haven't taken Lil Red on the drag strip, even though I'm really confident that Lil Red could probably right now run like 10 second quarter mile, maybe under, maybe nines, with a 550 horsepower brand new motor. But that's exactly when something will break. So you push the pedal to the actual floor, wide open throttle. You're just going to stress every part of your engine, drivetrain to the max, and that's when something's going to break. We just got the Z back after 11 months in a RHC Motorsport race shop in Tulsa building this brand new custom motor. So we want to enjoy this entire year of car shows. Not interested in doing a drag race, but maybe a rolling start. We might have been able to do that at SCT last weekend. Anyway, this event, we're going to drive down to Apache. We're going to hang out for a little while, not do any burnouts, maybe film some, turn around and drive back to Thunder Valley Raceway and get prepped up for the car show, which means probably for sure doing tires, wheels, and the front fascia on the Z, because the bugs are hitting it right now. We just waxed it, the front, the entire car actually, but the front will be full of bugs by the time we get to Thunder Valley Raceway and then 200-mile cruise. So we will be doing some detailing. Then the car show starts at 2 p.m. Judging from like 2:30 to 3:30, and then awards at 4. So we have high hopes that Lil Red will be recognized like she was last Saturday at the streetcar takeover event at Thunder Valley, where she took a top 10 trophy. That was great. The trophy's awesome. It's beautiful. It's like a bronze color, but it's metal. It's not plastic. It's not fake. It's real. And beautiful addition to the last 7 trophies that the Z has won since February. Starting with Best Sports Custom at the Daryl Starbird Rodden Custom Show, the 59th annual event in Tulsa, February 19th. So that started a winning streak for Lil Red. We're on it now. There's no reason to stop today. But that's not why we do it. So I just want to reiterate for all the anyone that's watching that hasn't watched this channel or any of my car show intro clips, we don't do car shows for trophies. We do it so that people that love Nissan Zs can see what may be, more than just my estimation, may be the epitome of Nissan sports cardom and one of the truly great sports cars of all time. I think Road & Track magazine will attest to the Nissan 300ZX Twin Turbo being one of the most awesome sports cars ever made, period. And that includes all the exotic supercars, Ferrari, all of them. It's right there with them. It doesn't get the respect that I believe it deserves, but that's why we do it, because fans of this car and fans of Nissan Z's, when they see Lil Red at a car show, they lose their minds. They just, their mouth hangs open, they're just, oh my God. They walk up to the engine bay, they don't know how to, they just don't know what to say. It's very awe-inspiring, and that's not a testimony to me. The owner, it's a project that so many people took part in. It's a team effort. Nobody builds a car up to this level that Lil Red's at right now on their own. You just can't do it, and I don't want to do it. I want to be part of a team of people that we work together to create a work of art. And I believe that this car is not just a car. I've heard people say it's just a car. No, it isn't. It's an actual work of art. I believe that you could drive it right into a museum and put lighting on it, and it could be in an automotive museum, like right now. So that's not just a car. It's just my pride and joy, of course, and I have a sweat, blood, tears, and boatload of cash invested in Lil Red, but it's not just a car to me. People always say, this car has an aura about it. Yeah, it does. It's living matter. We could get into quantum physics, but you might not want me to go there. You'll have to read my books, the Real Matrix trilogy, to get into why I believe that all atoms and all matter has a level of consciousness. I'm not saying it can play chess, but it does know, it does exist, and it is not inanimate. So anyway, we're on our way. We're going to be GoProing a whole bunch of footage. Don't want to run out before the car show, so we only have 256 gigabytes of storage space on our SD RAM chip in the GoPro. We keep an eye on that, how much we're using, but we want to definitely GoPro some of this cruise, all the cars we're going to be in the cruise with, and that should be a really fun thing. I've never been on a cruise, really, ever. We're going to be on two next week, so stay tuned for more clips from today, but just a preview of what's coming. Next Wednesday morning, we're going to be have the Z packed up and head off to Branson, Missouri for 2023 Z-Fest. It's a full-on Z festival. We've never been to it. It's been going on for many years. I don't think like 10 or 15, maybe more years. We heard about it from just a great guy we met at Coffee and Cars at the Oklahoma State Fairgrounds in March, who said, hey, are you going to Z-Fest? And we said, what? Z-what? Yeah, we're going, and it's just Z, so it's going to be an amazing experience. We'll be GoProing that entire event, talking about it, intro clipping it, clips throughout. But today we're at King of the Open Road. And we'll give you more here in a little bit from Thunder Valley Raceway. Okay, out for now.